guys, welcome to the channel The Sew Bones. Before watching the video, make sure you're subscribed to the channel and hit the bell icon so you get notified whenever I post a video. So today, I will tell you about 5 exercises that will not prevent you from COVID but will definitely stronger your respiratory system. So let's get into the video.
Anulom Vilom. Sit in the meditation position with your right thumb, close your right nostril and inhale through the left nostril. Release your right nostril and close your left nostril with fingers, exhaling through the right nostril. Continue and focus on the breath. This exercise helps clear out the nasal passage and improves respiratory muscle strength. Second, Bhramari. Sit in the meditation position, close your ears with thumb, place your middle and right finger at the inner corner of the eye. Rest your index finger above your eyebrows and little finger on your cheeks. Do the same on the other side. Take a deep breath in and while exhaling, making a soft humming sound. Inhale again and while exhaling, make the humming sound. This exercise increases nitric oxide in the body and acts as vasodilator. Help with easier blood flow through the vessels and also prevent the muscle tightening. Third, Balasana. Being in this position helps regulate your breathing pattern and increases the intake of oxygen in your lungs and thereby your blood. Improve lung oxygenation by lying in prone position. If the oximeter reading shows SpO2 level below 94%, patients at home are advised to lie prone on their stomach. This will improve breathing and increase oxygen saturation. Abdominal breathing. Sit in a comfortable position. Put one hand on your chest and other on your belly. Take a deep breath and breathe out through pursed lips as if you are whistling.
Thank you guys for watching this video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Do share it with your loved ones and stay home, stay healthy. Bye bye.